What does it mean if a coworker think your new haircut is very ugly? It only means that he doesn't value the same culture, have different value of material, and generation gap. So it had nothing to do with your core belief. So remember, call me when you want to look good, and text me when you don't.